the municipality of Kapatagan derives its name from the Visayan word patag, meaning plain or valley. It is one of the towns that evolved from its mother municipality of Kulambugan. Before it became a town, Kapatagan existed as a municipal district from 1939 to 1948 with Honorable Ompa Ampaso as its first appointed mayor, who was a Muslim dato and one time a deputy governor of Lanao del Norte. Originally, Kapatagan has 35 barangays, but in 1988, two were abolished, namely Barangays Carosa and Bagong Danao. This was due to the massive evacuation of the residents as a result of the massacre of the barangay captain of Carosa and his wife, which took place at Pulang, Yuta. Kapatagan became a regular municipality by virtue of Executive Order No. 237 dated July 5, 1949, issued by the late Elpidio Quirino, who appointed Dato Milicano Santos as mayor on October 1949. Kapatagan, officially the municipality of Kapatagan, is a second-class municipality in the province of Lanao del Norte, Philippines. According to the 2015 census, it has a population of 62,853 people. Mayor Benji Y. Baguio is one of the most active and responsible mayor in Kapatagan in the year 2013 to 2015. During his last terms, he did a great job improving the Kapatagan's perspective, the Kapatagan Town Center, the roads, and others. Now, the new elected leader, Mayor Barry Y. Baguio, is the present one stand as a father of the municipality. Municipality of Kapatagan. Kapatagan Town Center.